Good day everyone, welcome to this course series on how to build a project management system with Laravel 5.5. My name is Dave Partner and I'll be taking you through this ride. And here we have the entities involved in this project. First of all, you have a company, then you have a project, you have users, you have post tasks and comments. Now the way it will work is that the user will log in, create an account and sign in. And then they create a company. A company will have many projects and many users. A project tool will have many users. And then a project will also have many tasks. Under each task, you can make a post. Inside each post, you can make a comment. Also, you can make a comment under a task. You can make a comment under a project. And you can make a comment under a user and a company. So basically, a comment will work for all the other entities. If you notice, you'll see that I've colored them separately. These ones that have this yellow coloring are the ones that will make up our MVP, our minimum viable product. So those are the features we'll build out first. Then as we go on, we add the company and then the posts and then the tasks. So what we want to achieve right now is that users can sign in and sign up, and then users can create a project and then add other users into the project, and then there will be comments. Each user will be able to, at the end of the day, say what they want or what they have achieved in the project they are working on. So this is very important in scenarios where there is a project manager that needs to look at a simple dashboard and know what everybody has done for the day. All right, so further down the tutorial, we'll add tasks, and tasks will help us track the project progress. All right, now here are the different actors in this project. The first one is the super admin, the guy that owns this project, the person that installs this app, because at the end of the day we will upload this and host it as a website where people can come and create their own project, or we'll also give out the source code on GitHub so that people can just take it and set it up on their own. So the guy that sets it up is the super admin. And then there's the moderator. The moderators are the staff employed by the super admin to manage everything. And then there are product managers. These ones are the ones that can create projects and companies and add users. And then there are project members. These are the team members that are added into the project. Now, I've tried to divide this into three phases using user stories, but this is by no means exhaustive. These are just the key highlights, the key points. As we develop it, we'll have to add other ones and even remove some. So the phase one is when we complete our signups, that login and recover password. And this will involve the user and admin roles. Then phase two is where we'll create a company, where we'll give the user the ability to create a company, add users to the company, create a project, add company users, and tasks to the project, add users to tasks. Then phase three will be basically about comments, making sure that everything can take a comment, all right? So here are the things that we'll be using. First of all, we'll use this technology called Laravel 5.5. Laravel is basically a combination of HTML, CSS, JavaScript, PHP, and then we will need a database. We'll be using MySQL, but of course you can use any database you're comfortable with that works with Laravel. And then we'll be using Bootstrap. Laravel comes with Bootstrap, so we'll not have to install this separately. And make sure you follow me on social media. My name is Dave Partner, as you can see. And here's my YouTube channel. It has over 450 video tutorials as at the time of making this video. Just go to YouTube and search for Brain Temple Tutorial TV and subscribe. I want you to hit the subscribe button there. Then if you want to follow on Instagram, don't mind the spelling. If you want to follow on Instagram, this is where to get me on Instagram. If you want to send me a message or chat me up, I can always join your team. Send me a message on facebook.com/DaveOzalo. Then I'm on Twitter as facebook.com/DaveOzalo. And also, this is my official handle on Twitter. So thank you very much. See you in the next video where we actually install Laravel and go ahead to build out our project.